love to show I care. Ooh, I need your love, babe. I guess you know me too. Hope you need my love, babe. Just like I need to. Show I care, love you every day, girl. Always on my mind. One thing I could say, girl, I love you all the time. Hold me, love me, hold me, love me. Ain't got nothing but love, babe.
Next song we'd like to sing, Ian Tune. Next song we'd like to sing is our latest record. If any of you have, if any of you have heard it, and it's called Ticket to Ride.
Hey!
I think I'm gonna be sad.
How's it going?
Hey, yeah.
Oh yeah. All right. I know. Hey. I know what we're saying here. Just hopping. You are good to go. Hey, listen. Love force blazing here today. Huh? You know what I'm saying? Love force blazing here today. And I'm wondering, notice, finally, fry, noise, fine. Do you hear me? Heard him, finally, I know. Sorry for the delay, brothers. I punched this and it punched me out, and I punched this and it made me do something else, so we'll get it. Yay! I'm so happy that we are together. It is a love force blazing Friday, I'll tell you. I mean, let's have our hearts just ready to go, and wait, you know, there's just one reality. Isn't that crazy? There's just one reality, and that is that we are in a love force, insane, universal, galactic, and beyond, unmanifested, manifested, every single creature. And look at these two birds. Come on. Look at the ferocity in their eyes, yeah? Look at the intensity of their connectedness. I mean, that's a little picture that, you know, you wouldn't even notice maybe if you were just walking by that scene. And so look at the ferocity, though, in nature. I mean, every flower, every animal, every bird, every creature, every piece of dust, everything is blazing love force, live. Isn't it amazing good news? I'm so happy that we can share this awakening with each other. And this channel, you know, the love force, is just that. We need to kind of leave our weapons of mass destruction before we come on and enter the gates of this love blazing here. You know, the weapons of that there's any other reality going on really but love. You know, it's amazing when you make such a determination, all of a sudden your cells start popping open with more energy. All of a sudden that the mind becomes clearer. All of a sudden the heart, you realize, is really a heart that you have, and it has such potential to feel love, receive love, and give love like it's the most powerful part of us, right? So that's just with the intention that we reserve really the truth of us and not let the friggin' world and our own mind and thoughts and desires get into this reserved place, this holy sanctuary, this refuge place, this only reality. Because everything seems to have crept in the meantime. You know? It's crept in and it's taken over. And this is why Love Force Revolution is the battle of battles going on in the world. I swear. Because we've given up. We've given up our power. We've given up the ideas that really liberate us, you know? We've fallen into these ideas that simply, you know, bring us down and bring everyone else down and bring the world down. And to make a strong determination that you're not going to carry those kinds of weapons into the day, that you're going to come blazing with the love force, because the love force is behind you. Just let it do its job, man. Just let it do its job. Herodin, so we're good and alive and everything, and you can see me. You know, we could. And we are just having the love force blaze through us, kids. That is what is pure gold here. That is what a life of brilliance. And as we talked about last night, greatness is all about. That we just leave the weapons of mass destruction, of our little knowledge, of those things that bug us, of those little things that we need to touche, right? We need to get even with some folks, huh? We have to have justice. We have to have retribution, you know? We have to have, looking good, brother, very nice background, all the colors match. Yeah, well, you know, we just, I'm glad, Richnar, I'm glad, man. Yeah, everything's matching up today. It's Friday, you know, it's love. It's guns blazing Friday. Love guns blazing Friday, man, where we're going to let the love force, the only reality, take charge of this world and take charge of these minds and take charge of our choices and take charge of our desires and take charge of our life force. So it is just like scintillating, right? That wherever we go, people are just buzzed out. Because we are scintillating with this universal force flowing through us. It's really feel the force. Really feel the force, Luke. Man, that is such a great series, the Star Wars series. It came out, you know, just as a precursor, as a prelude to what is going to happen as for real. But this battle's for real because it's nice to say this stuff. Hi, Clark, I see you in here. Is that Clark in Canada still on vacay? Sneaking in a peek to the Twitch channel. You know, Clark, ever since you and Lise went up to Canada and we had a day off from being live there, we haven't had a troll. So, you know, I'm telling you, this channel is reserved for Love Force only. Your life and your body and your mind and concepts is reserved for Love Force only. Your little house there in Seattle is reserved for Love Force Reality. Where you are now is reserved for Love Force Reality. What you see around you, hello, Mr. Feel. Hi, how you doing? Welcome to the Love Force. You know, we're just setting up an awareness here, kind of like a creative channel. When we create the consciousness or the awareness that we want to have, we create the mood that we want to have. Isn't that something? Because this is a creative channel. And that's what we're up to. And we're always up for that little better mood, you know? That we are leaving those destructive moods outside being on this channel so that we can really get that love force pumping through us today, man. I don't know about you, but I'll take as much as I can. I'll take as much love in my heart as I can. And we have just one, you know, one kind of awareness that we practice here, and that is love is all there is. Love is everywhere. Love is everything, and love is everyone. We're not calling that even our belief. We're just trying it out for size. You know, we're putting, you know, we're getting dressed to kill today, man. We call this Love Guns Blazing Friday. So we're getting dressed to kill so this weekend can be really a top-notch one. And that, you know, we can create it on Friday, how we're going to be today and how it's going to set up the weekend. And then on the weekend, we set up what's going to come on Monday. Not that we're looking in the future, but our actions and our thoughts and behaviors today, you can guarantee it, is setting up the future. Hello, Squeezy. How's it? Been a few days. Love force to you. Love force in you. Love force all around you. And where the battle is, my friend, is when other thoughts come in and have you think in any other way. So we're just saying that this is just we're just trying on different awarenesses. You know, we're creating, trying to create something new within us, something that might bring us a little more lift in our day, you know, might bring us a little more peace, you know, a little more less retribution, a little bit less getting even, less getting being so pissed off about life, you know, and just wanting to make life really difficult for ourselves and for others. We're just trying to switch that around, leave those weapons of mass destruction before coming on this site. There's so many other places can go where we can vent that way. But here, we're about the love force, baby. Yeah, we know the Beatles. Yeah, we played that song at the beginning. And then I hit the wrong button and I didn't come on right when I wanted. But we're here now, yeah, Mr. Fail. So we just ask you to just kind of relax, have a seat, enjoy the scenery, see the ferocity in these two birds. Come on, man, we could often go by scenes like that in nature, right? Look at their eyes. I mean, they're sparkling with an intention, right? They know what they're focusing on. But, you know, I'm telling you, what they are focusing on and everything, whether we know it or not, is a better life, is a potential. You know, is flying high, you know, soaring, singing your love song, expressing your heart, you know, doing a loving kind thing today. Yeah, there's a song of love, absolutely. And so, you know, as we go about this being together for a few minutes, you know, hold the space, hold the love space. The love space is held. It's rooted. It's rooted in the universal structure, so to speak. It's here and now. It is about us having the trust and the faith and the timeouts, if you know what I mean, to get settled in, to just having a rest stop right now, a love stop right now, a love break right now, so that we can get refreshed and rebooted, you know, as we go offline. We're kind of creating this little community of people who just want to become aware that there is something more. That's all. Because, you know, there's power in a group. You know that, Mr. Fell, right? There's power in a group. There's power when people connect together. And when they connect and they're all on fire about something, and when it's not so good and positive, there's destruction. When it's good and positive, there's construction. You know, that life is created anew in that positivity. It gives us a sense that we're not just stuck here, that we're not just certain way, we're not this label that we have on ourselves and others, that there's a potential. And I'm the troll. Well, listen, Mr. Troll, this is the Love Force channel, and there's only love for you. There's love for everyone. That's our practice. See, it's just a love force practice. So if we can mind our P's and Q's, you're welcome here, brother. And if you can't, we still love you, you know? But everybody has their niche. Everyone has that place where they need to go today to hang out. And this is just where we're hanging out. And I'm so glad you got to stop in and say hi to all of us. And we can just let that love force through us give you maybe a little hit of some good energy, man. I don't know. I'm just doing everything I can in my little song to the universe and with the energy that I have in this life. To me, I just like, I feel the pain, man. You know, I feel the sorrow. I feel the destruction. I feel the starvation. I feel the people being abused. I don't know. I don't know if you do or not, but I do. So I want to do anything I can, and I am going to do everything I can. And I'm going to sit here, and I'm going to hold the space that there's something more, and that we can really choose if we want to this thing called love. We can choose to be kind if we want to, because it's our power to do so. But that's the battle raging in you and me, Mr. Fail. That's the battle. You know? No, you're not the troll. You're the soul. You are the essence. You are the love force, man. I'm not the troll, even in when I'm in a trolling mood, you know? A troll is simply just a thought that brings you down. You know, it's just the side of the duality that is the force that's meant to make things really difficult, to bring destruction. And then there's the force that's the good force. So we're about feeling the force loop, you know? And then seeing what kind of energy we get from this chat. And then seeing what happens after that today. And realize the battle is always raging because, you know, our territory, I believe, of our thoughts and feelings and our energies and our choices and how we've created a life around us. We create it with our thoughts and feelings, you know, how that can maybe become, you know, better with our choices, you know, better with our knowing that we have greatness and great opportunities today to change the circumstances of our life, beginning with changing our thoughts and our feelings, right? And allowing that something else can come in. This is a love station, kind of like to come and get filled up, you know? It's a love depot. We come here and see if we can get infused with something that can bring us some more vitality so we can face this battle, because we have to win. We have to win the territory of our mind back. We don't have our minds anymore. You know, they've been taken over. This is a video game of video games, man. We're in it. It's ours. It's yours and mine individually, and yours and I's collectively. There really is no difference, but each of us are such a key player in this video game of our life. And we're all connected because there is this oneness and just the love force, you know. But we've not be taken over. We've got feelings. We don't know if we can control our feelings. Sometimes we can't. Most of the time we can't. Our desires, they're all over the place too, because we're not satisfied in being muy contento in the peace of our love nature, in the sharing of the love force nature, right? Hey, Natalie, happy blazing to you and family. Choosing better life now, Soul Jedi. Well, there we go. Hey, little squeezy family that we're on right now. Here come the troops. Here come the Jedi. Here comes the light. Here comes the light. Yay, thank you, Rainbow and Light. Thank you for joining us, man. You just brought a whole new upgrade. We just updated the chat. See, one person can update the chat that's going on worldwide. I'm telling you, that's so much power that is in the love force when we allow it to be us, when we allow it to be this love guns blazing Friday, man. You know, we come dressed to kill today. We come dressed in our true nature. You know, we're going to just kill everyone softly with our love. You know, kill the demons if they're walking around with demons. Kill the people who are ready to pull a trigger and a bullet and kill somebody today. Maybe we are a force that can keep one person from pulling on the trigger today. You know, I get so friggin' jazzed with that kind of stuff. You know, maybe I'm giving myself a shot to have one moment where I don't pull the trigger on myself. You know, I'm not talking about a live bullet, but I'm talking about, you know, choosing a thought or choosing an action, a behavior that just splats me on the floor. So I have to begin this climb up again, starting from scratch. You know what I mean? Because one action, one sentence has come out of your mouth today can destroy a friendship of a lifetime, man. Do you see how powerful we are? and how important it is to get that power reined in and harnessed and marshal, like martial yogi Jedis, all rainbow and light, and then come dressed to kill today, to kill ourselves softly with that kindness, loving self-kindness, loving self-love, loving self-forgiveness, loving self-compassion. Man, that's called winning the game today. That's called bringing a new world, a brand new world, da 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 da. Right? It really is. So isn't it a nice option to have in all the so-called options that you have in life, man? To have an option for going for it? You know, I have a song I want to sing you here in a moment. When you can say it, why not sing it? If you can feel it, why not bring it? If you can say it, why not sing it? If you can feel it, come on and bring it. Shine, 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 baby, now it's time to sing it. Come on and sing it. Shine, 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 baby, now it's time to bring it, to bring it. Dress to kill today. Love guns blazing Friday, man. And thank you, Heridum, Rich Knarr, and Mr. Fail, and Rainbow and Light. Thank you for joining this little troop of desperados and desperadas and sequency to just joining, and for this possibility. That's all it is possibility. It's not a teaching. I'm not trying to change anything. I'm just trying to change me, and in changing me, I share with you. You know what I'm saying? But there's no strings attached to what I'm talking about. The love force is the love force, period. I think that's the greatest if there is a teaching in the universe, right? Or there's just love. But I like it's the force of love, man. Love conquers all. Love can lift us out of the dumps like that. Love can pull us out of a dangerous attitude to a rocking positive one, you know? Love can pull us out from a destructive relationship to one that heals, man. Love can pull us out from bringing somebody down to believing in them and letting them stand on our shoulders for a little perspective. Love, the force of love, can give us a little more generosity in our pockets so we actually, you know, give someone a little help monetarily. You know what I mean? A help that is going to help, right? Oh my gosh, there's such a potential in all of this. Yeah, happy blazing to you. I'm choosing better life now, Soul Jedi. Woo! Hey, let's get our song rocking, huh? Let's see what we can do here, kids, because this is a creative music time, too. You know? So, you know, the song only becomes powerful when you guys sing it. When we share the singing, you know? Like, just like you get a favorite song, whatever genre that is, and you just sing it because you love the song. So if you can say something, why not sing it? If you feel something and it's positive, bring it. Shine, 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 baby. Now it's time to sing it. Shine, 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 baby. Now it's time to bring it. If you can say it, why not sing it? If you can feel it, come on and bring it. Let's sing that. If you can say it, why not sing it? If you can feel it, come on and bring it. Feel it as we sing it. If you can say it, why not sing it? If you can feel it, come on and bring it. Come on, feel what you're saying. If you can say it, why not sing it? If you can feel it, come on and sing it. Bring it. Here we go, shine. Oh, shine, 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 baby. Now it's time to sing it. Come on and sing it. Shine. Oh, shine, 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 baby. Now it's time to bring it. Come on, come on and bring it. Oh, shine, 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 baby. Now it's time to sing it. Come on, come on and sing it. Oh, shine, 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 baby. Now it's time to bring it. Come on and bring it. if you can feel it, come on and bring it. If you can say it, why not sing it? If you can feel it, come on and bring it. If you can say it, why not sing it? If you can feel it, come on and bring it. Come on, shine. Oh, shine, 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 baby, now it's time to sing it. Come on and sing it, shine. Shine, 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 baby, now it's time to bring it. Come on and bring it, shine. Oh, shine, 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 baby, now it's time to sing it. Come on and sing it. Oh, yeah, shine, 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 baby, now it's time to bring it. Come on and bring it one more round if you can say it. Why not sing it? If you can feel it, come on and bring it. If you can say it, why not sing it? If you can feel it, come on and bring it. If you can say it, come on, you can sing it, baby. If you can feel it, come on and bring it. Yeah, shine, 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 baby, now it's time to sing it. Come on and sing it, yeah. Come on and sing it. Oh, shine, 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 baby, now it's time to bring it. Come on and bring it. Hey, Dress to Kill. Love, guns, blazing fire. Love, force, rules. Love conquers all. Love is all there is. Try this on for size. Nothing set in stone. You're not the way you think you are. Nothing is the way you see it is. It is. We are Love Force. Done. See? I told you. This is a love station, baby. Come here and fill up. Fill up whatever you need, man. We come here for refuge, you know. We come here to just hang with some brothers and sisters that kind of are getting the message. They got the text, you know. That's what we come here for. Because we all need to kind of just bathe and regenerate and rest and let it all go. There's a lot at stake. Have you figured that one out? And on a scale of 1 to 10, how precious is life for you? Right? Can you imagine the sacred existence that we have? All is light. Physics have already figured that out. All is energy, cosmic energy. The universe is so powerful, and so are you. Because you are the universe. Right? So on a scale of 1 to 10, how precious? Yeah, rainbow and light gives it 11, you know. I give it at least that too. And because it is. And that means each moment is. Each moment. We forget that the moment is the only reality. It's called the now. Right? And can you, you know, the little human mind tries to grok these universal truths, but really all we're saying here on the Love Force Revolution is just grok, just try to grok and feel and be and practice these love games, you know? Not war games, love games. And we're just saying the Love Force is all there is. And that's it. Just real simple thing, you know. Just come back to love. Change all words to love. Right? But that was what can then bring us into this more open state of being open to this present moment of the now, where there's no past and no future, where the human mind go crazy trying to figure that out. Everyone's living because they're pissed off about the past, and they really want to either cause, you know, something good to happen in the future, Or they want something bad to happen in the future, or they don't give a damn what happens in the future, and they don't give a damn in this moment. So we're just trying to say that this moment is precious, baby. Turn it up to 11. You know, 11, 1, 1, that's a portal to 1. That's the portal to the love force, man. You know? Yeah, really, honestly. And truly, it's just 1. I mean, you know, keep your life simple. The other day we said, what if you had a printout of all your thoughts at the end of the day? Well, there is a simplicity in that because you'd see that you're stuck in certain ones. And that all the possibilities of a new idea, a new thought are just gone by the wayside. But really, what if we just had one focus, you know? A samurai mind can pierce through stone. You realize, though, that you have laser power in a focused mind, don't you? And whatever you focus on will become you and you become it. You realize that, right? So if you focus on the positive, you become it instantly. Look at this telephoto that took these pictures of these two birds. That's what your mind can pull out of the scenery today, baby. Anywhere, in a crowded street, if you had that focused laser mind, focused on the good, focused on the love force, focused on seeing, really seeing the magic in this world. It's a master number, 11. Yeah, Richnar. If you really wanted to see the magic, look for the magic. Be like a good photographer that's just on the lookout for taking insanely powerful, beautiful shots even after there's been a fire, and they go in and they take these still artful shots of destruction. So I swear you can see everywhere today something as exquisite as these two birds. Concrete jungle or not, come on, be an artist. Be a creative. This is a creative channel. But you have to decide that you're going to look for the good, right? Don't wait for life to happen to you, man. Don't. It's going to nail you, right? Because you're not on the offensive, meaning that you don't know what you want. You're just getting bounced around and pushed around and bullied around. No, you have to go on offensive now because the love force attacks. That's just why today is Love Guns Blazing Friday. We're dressed to kill today. You and I are going to make a difference today, Rainbow and Light and Sequeezy and Mr. Fell. We're going to make a difference today. Why? Because it's just what we're creating here as a possibility. Isn't that great? Isn't that awesome? We're saying there's no teaching because there's just the now. How can there be a teaching from before us if the now is the reality? So we're creating something right now because there's nothing set in stone. Every moment is a possibility to create. Every moment is a possibility to choose something, whatever you want. Sky's the limit. No one's in jail. No one is screwed up. No one has brain damage. Everybody is the love force. And that gives us unlimited power and unlimited possibility. So shoot a lot of pictures today, would you? Come on. Find the beauty. Does anyone like beauty? Dang. I mean, how many moments in this life were you like got into the awe and wonder kind of thing? Like, right? Anybody have a kid in this group? You know, pull out your fondest memories today. That's another way to get jacked up in this love for moving moments, right? Things that touched you to the core. Things that made you kind of just go, wow, you know? There's this complete devastation or some horrible thing and you just go, oh my God. And you feel for people, right? Or it's some beautiful, wonderful thing that you see when you see a sunset or you whatever, but pull them up. Pull up all those photos that are in your mind that are the most beautiful ones and start to fall in love with beauty again. Look for beauty as well. Create beauty in your homes. We can live in a little place. It can be, you know, on a busy street. It can be, you know, on the poor side of town. But man, with a beautiful mind looking to create beauty, you walk in to that place and your home is beautiful. And you know, with Love Guns Blazing Friday, can you maybe see your friends and your loved ones as possibly really beautiful today? When my wife woke up, I get really up early, and then she gets up, and I was on this Love Guns Blazing Friday kind of consciousness, and I just was just firing at her. I was just loving at her, you know, for no reason except I decided this was Love Guns Blazing Friday, right? And it's not like it's just energy coming out of me, but it's like I choose to love her because I love her. But if I don't choose to love her, my mind's somewhere else, then I'm missing an opportunity to be in the love force, which loves all the time. And all of us and everything equally, because it's a cosmic power, right? And you are a cosmic power, kids. And all we are doing here is like we're a little instrument, right? We come here as broken violins or broken guitars or broken drums or something, you know, because life breaks our instrument from really sounding a nice note. And then maybe we squeak out something if we're lucky, or maybe it's just, rah, you know, kind of a discordant note, inharmonious note. But we've come here to tune our instrument to the love force revolution, this little chat, man, that creates a better feeling and creates a better mindset and creates some possibilities for you guys today. These are love practices I'm sharing with you. Love practices. Bonero, good morning, Papa Love. You came back. Woo, you come back. That means you come back. There's more love waiting for you. It builds up overnight, you see. See, the good stuff keeps building. And this universe is abundance, time abundance, with no cap on it, you know. And this is why it's a good thing to consider that word source. But, you know, for me, I'm just kind of maybe going to keep it simple. Love force. The love force is the source. And Jeffy, how much would I have to donate for you to... Oh, no, come on, man. Come on, if that's got... You know, we leave our weapons of mass destruction outside here, outside the gates of this portal here, bro. Yeah, there you go. And we do that, you know why? Has been banned from this room. Yeah, so there it is. But look at that. Look at how the love force just sent in this beautiful soul, really. He's a beautiful soul, my friends. And that is, you know... Yeah, so that is what we do. We don't make anyone wrong. I don't care if they curse at us, swear to us, or lewd, whatever. We just continue the love force. And this is such a powerful love practice, right? Because that needs to be directed into yourself, too. Because, you know, if you say something not so nice to somebody, that's how that person is always talking to themselves. Come on. Come on. That's like self-abuse. That's like self-torture. I mean, are we really those kinds of beings that just want to torture ourselves and others? I don't think so. So I am just fantastic, Bonero, because you are here. I am just so happy that you are here. I am even more filled. You there, Rich is there. He, you know, he kind of works two things right now. He's at the little place where he works, and so he's listening to this live in his pocket while he's serving others. So he's here, he's in and out. So yeah, this is exactly why we have a place for a little time out this morning, so we can get revved up and have our Love Guns Blazing Friday dressed to kill Bonero, because we just went through a chat here where we really, really touched something. We really touched into ourselves that maybe we didn't even know was there. And you just getting the, you getting the download of it now, my friend. Yeah, you're getting the download of it. So we can come here, and this thing keeps building in its positivity. It keeps building in its power. And just try that on for size. See, life is no teaching, really, because there's just the now to try things on. It's like you're constantly shopping in life. Those of you who like to shop and see if you're going to get another outfit, or you need to go because you're getting these old clothes are getting old clothes. But we're always shopping. We're always trying something on. I mean, the people who really want to look good, who really want to be dressed to kill, and that is to kill the negativity, to wipe the darkness out of existence, to be dressed so beautifully and powerfully, because where the light is, the darkness can't be, you see. So we're just going to just keep trying on an idea, trying on being hanging out with happy people. We're just going to try it on.
But why do we have to make it so freaking blazing wrong? We're just trying on outfits. And this is quite an outfit you chose in this lifetime, too. You'll never have an outfit like the one you have now and a personality like you have now. You've had many personalities. So why do we batter the people with different color skin and all that? Because we've been there. And you know, like attracts like and hate attracts hate. So whatever you're really bashing about in this life, good luck, man, because you're coming back, is it? Now, I don't care if you believe in reincarnation. These are universal principles. These are love force principles. So it's just adding a little wisdom to it. You know what they say is a great definition? You'll like this one. Oh, you guys. And that is, wisdom is the anticipation of consequences. Heard them? Wisdom is the anticipation of consequences. A little bit of wisdom, man, before I do this action means I'm put in jail, I'm incarcerated, I am going to have the negative opinion of so many people coming at me. Is this action really worth that kind of consequence? You know, and then physical health. Do I want to keep eating the things that are actually destroying my possibility for good health? Do I want to keep bringing in substances that keep numbing me and then disengaging the real soul love force power that I have? So what are the consequences like of all of that stuff, you see? So this is a creative channel, so we can try that on, give it a boot, jump on out of here, have a good day. We love you no matter what happens. But see, there's no teaching, there's no have-tos, there's nothing that you're forced to do. People aren't out to get you. So why are you so friggin' mad? Why are we? I'm in a we. You know what I'm saying? Look, we can chat things right on through, right? And get down to the bottom line. If you keep asking yourself why you feel a certain way or why you think, just go what? Why? Why? I swear you're going to get down to the love force. Why? Why? If you want to play that game. But people are so ticked off, they don't want to listen. They're closed up. They don't want to play games. They don't want to hear anything. And that's another side of the story. That's why we're in a video game that is a ferocious battle between the dark side and the light side. Hello, gamers. Gamers of life. Gamers that are going to make some choices today. And I'm just holding out, and the only thing I can do to help you is to have the best friggin' day of my life. Because that helps you. I wish I could help you. I wish we could hang out and all of us just decide we're going to try on, go shopping all day long, and try on these different outfits and see which one just fits us to a T, like Dapper Dan. And like this marvelous, you know, beautiful lady. Whatever. Just boom, keep trying on love force ideas until one goes, yeah. You know, how about nah? Right? That fits me really nice today. I feel empowered. I feel powerful. I feel the love force. Now I'm dressed to kill. Now I'm going to go out and kill people softly with this love and kindness and understanding and respect for them. Yeah. We're loving you from Victoria. We love the definition for wisdom. Thanks, bro. Hey, we missed you, Clarks. Are you enjoying your time out in Victoria? And you got online to join us on your vacay? Oh, what are you in a jacuzzi as you watch? Huh? Are you sipping some good Joe? Ooh, some good Joe as you watch? I'm so happy for you guys. It just blows my mind. I am so happy for you. Oh, yeah. Thank you for joining, because everything just got upgraded because of the love force that the both of you are combined. Hello, kids. The more we combine, the more we are a powerful love force. The more we hold a similar and wear the same concept that is positive, in tune, and our instruments are getting to be like an orchestra now, a symphony, and we can play. We can play different notes, but we are part of one song, man. Power to us. Hot tub. I felt there was a hot tub in the picture there, old Clark Kent.
also known as Superman, Super Soul Hero. Hey, we're all Super Soul Heroes. You know, we have superpowers, kids. And isn't it nice to consider that outfit of wearing superpowers today? Instead of feeling helpless, instead of feeling not important, instead of feeling like you don't matter, right? So we're just going to go numb it out. That's fine. That's fine. But wisdom is an anticipation of consequences, plus which the love drug is the drug. It's the love heroin, man. That nothing gets you higher than love. Nothing is higher than who you really are. That's why some people call you the higher self. Talk about a battle. Come on, would someone start designing a game between higher self and the lower self, please? A video game? That's the game we're playing on. We're not a non-gaming channel. We're a gaming channel. We're a creative channel. You know, we're all of it. Because we are all of it. Hot tub, baby Clark. Yeah. So happy Guns Blazing Friday, my friends. Dressed to kill. And listen, listen, if any of this sticks, if something rung, resonated with you, and it went off as a chord in your heart, bring it today. Bring it. You know? Bring it. Bring it. And then come back online and say, you know, I took a love practice out in this mean world. When this cold world starts bringing you down, there's room enough for two in the Love Force chat, right? So then we come back and we bring our what happened in that situation, you know? We bring our victories to the table, baby. And then we love our sorrows. We love those so-called defeats. But we bring our victories and we celebrate each other, you know? And we just can't believe what a super soul hero is in each of us here. And that's how we grow. This is how we are going to be 11s, right? We're going to be 11s. We're going to be 11, 1-1, portal to the one. We are the love force. So I have a song to end that is an affirmation that you can take out as part of your dapperness and your gorgeous beauty, unfading beauty, you know, where people can't take their eyes off your beauty. Because you look for beauty, you're taking photos that are capturing these exquisite moments where people think it's like just a bunch of garbage. There's been excellent works of art shot in garbage dumps. Excellent pictures. I'm telling you, you can see beauty everywhere. Let's create beauty. Let's beautify our lives. Let's make our homes the place like it's Hawaii if even you live in the city, downtown, right? Let's beautify. This is our power. But here's the mantra that I'm thinking that we'll sing here in the closing of our love stream. And that is, I will love always. I will love. I will follow love's way, night and day. I will love always. I'm feeling so close to you, love, and I'm never going to go away. Though I may run and you may hide, but that's okay. I'm here to stay. I will follow your way. I will love night and day. And then we do, I will love always. I will love. See, this is our Love Guns Blazing Friday mantra. I will love always. This is why, you know, I take my video game and the battles that rage in me, the victories and so-called temporary defeats, and I make songs. Songs that were part of me having a victory, right? And then I put a little of the melody to them, write the words, and these are most of my songs, because then when it's a song, it's a song! It's music, right? It's the symphony. It all comes from the ohm. The symphony of what makes this universe have energy to manifest physically. The ohm. So that's where songs all come from, and the ohm comes out of the love force. Gosh dang it, it's so simple to be here now, isn't it? Isn't it so simple to be here now? No past, no future, just to try on something now and let go of all our prejudices and all our beliefs and all the little knowledge and just be open to looking for some beauty right now and looking for the good right now and snap in a picture, man. You got me.
blazing today. You did. I had a little fire going. But boy, you guys make it an absolute raging, spreading fire across this world. This is why it's the Love Force Revolution, you know. So this is you sing after me, but when we repeat the mantra, let's repeat it a few times. Try it on. Try on something new. See, do you a shopper that go and buy the same kind of clothes, wear the same kind of outfits, kind of this one-dimensional person? That's great. Because if it's you, baby, then it's perfect. It radiates. It's cosmic. But maybe try on a new outfit. This is a new outfit, maybe chanting. It's been done for thousands of years. It's still a form of singing, right? But it's using a positive feeling and a positive affirmation and just repeat, repeat, repeat. I am feeling so close to you, love. I am feeling so close to you, love. And I'm never gonna go away. You sing, and I'm never gonna go away. Still I may run, and you may hide. Still I may run, and you may hide, but that's okay. I'm here to stay. But that's okay. I'm here to stay. Come on, isn't that kind of cool? These are just custom little songs that I made for myself. And I love to share them with you because they are the Love Force too. I am feeling so close to you now. I am feeling so close to you now. And I'm never gonna go away. And I'm never gonna go away. Hey, Clark, you got a guitar. Someday when you come to Encinitas, bring it. We'll have a little duet going. Still I may run, and you may hide. Still I may run, and you may hide, but that's okay. I'm here to stay. But that's okay. I'm here to stay. I will follow you, love. I will. Forget to smile, exactly. I will follow your way. I will follow your way. I will love night and day. I will love night and day. Here's our affirmation for Love Guns Blazing Friday. I will love. Always I will love, all smile. I will love always. I will love always. I will love always. I will love always. Sing it. I will love always. I will love always. I will love. That's okay, I'm here to stay. I will follow your way. To the core of you, which is the love force eternal, and just have a moment being bathed, regenerated, refreshed, so everything that you thought was on your plate today just disappears, because the love force is the only reality. That's the hologram. Everything else, even all form, is a hologram. We are formless. We are immortal. We are unceasing, undying, ever-growing, infinite love force. Woo! Dressed to kill. All right? Thank you for that pause. Thank you for that love break. Thank you. Thank you for joining us today. And, you know, anyone want a love follow? We had, I don't even know if Fiel was here earlier. And if you want to just follow love, that's all we say, follow love, is follow your heart, follow the good energy, and show up again, my brothers and sisters, because I don't know, it's just some place to get refreshed, that's all. It's just a place where you can just hang with some very good energy and feel safe, you know? I mean, safe. Isn't that kind of important these days? Less than three to all, don't forget. Yeah. Right? Isn't that kind of important? You know, because you are really important, my friend. You are precious. And this moment is the only thing that's real. And this moment is love force streaming live. You're so welcome, Rainbow of Light. Are you feeling a little better from joining us? I hope everyone is feeling a little better, maybe medium better, maybe a lot better. Thanks for trying on some outfits. Thanks for being creative this morning. Thanks for singing this morning. Thanks for joining this morning. And I really thank you for having the best day of your life this morning. And I hope that we can then recreate and keep creating so much good and so much beauty and so much love until it's not even we anymore. It's the love force, baby. All right? So, this is Teom signing out and signing in. Love force is all there is. Ciao.